Wow, what an awesome event so far today. We've had so many great talks, so inspiring to hear some of the messages that were shared today. And I'm super excited for all of you guys and what's going to come. And, you know, with all the opportunities up for grabs, I'm super excited for you guys to be able to take advantage of them. Who here is ready to go out and grow and take advantage of all the opportunities that are available for you guys this summer? You know, I think about, you know, getting accepted into that Leadership Academy and be able to earn your opportunity here at Vector and maximize on the opportunity personally and professionally. You know, I can think about, you know, how many things you can add to your resume to really stack it up and make yourself as marketable as humanly possible, right? And we're here to support you with that, right? Being a national team builder, like Christina talked about, and you know, taking your eyes off yourself and putting them on other people, and allowing, you know, people around you and your association to grow in a big way. And what can you really do this summer to really separate yourself? And all the opportunities are available for you. And I'm super excited for every single one of you guys to take advantage of that. And I wanted to share some experience with you guys, you know, starting in your shoes. Guys, I was in your shoes 14 years ago. I started June 6, 2006. It was fun, you know, right around SC1 was around the corner. I just finished my fast start. And, you know, I was around $6,000 in sales, and it was super exciting to be able to be a part of that push. But I really didn't know what the heck a push was about. My managers told me to show up at the conference, and I was there, and I sold $3,000 for the push. I got a chance to go on stage and get recognized, and I didn't really know what was going on at the time. I was just getting started, getting my feet wet, and didn't know Rex and closing yet, and I was just figuring it all out. But you know, but seeing the company on a bigger picture, seeing the reports that people had, really opened up my eyes for what was possible, and it really helped me set me up for a great summer that summer. And you know, being a part of Alliance, and it was a little, definitely nerve-wracking, right? And going big is definitely can be scary, but what's exciting is who you're going to be in the process and who you're going to become in that process. So guys, being in your shoes, here are some thoughts that I can share with you guys from my hindsight, being my foresight now and helping so many people cross the finish line, over $10,000, $15,000, $20,000, $30,000, $40,000 in sales. You know, here are some keys that I believe that can help you guys take this push and really set you up for a path of great opportunities here and beyond. So first and foremost, guys, you want to jot down, success is an inside out job. Success is an inside job out, inside out job. And guys, I want to tell you right now, you are good enough right now, right? You're worth it, right? We wouldn't have brought you on the team if we didn't think you were capable, right? Your managers wouldn't pour the time they pour into you if they didn't think you were capable, right? And we know, you know, by the efforts that you put in, the time that you put in, the dedication that you put in, the extra hours role-playing, the extra hours practicing your demo, the extra hours spending with your manager, really, you know, honing in on your skill sets. It's going to be worth it. We know it's going to be worth it because of the person you're going to become and the results that you're going to get from it. And just knowing that, you know, no outside circumstances or results will come without any internal growth. And that's how you grow. And, you know, trees are grown from a seed, and they have to break through the barrier to be able to, you know, become that mighty oak tree or that mighty bamboo tree. And it takes time. And just knowing that your success is your journey is your journey, and just embracing it. But you have people that have gone through what you have gone through to help you shorten that learning curve. And just know that you got to latch on to the people that are here to support you. And that's why the Alliance, that's why these times of the year are very, very crucial to take advantage of your growth. And just know that. Number two, guys, challenges are there to make us stronger. Recognizing that challenges are there to make us stronger, right? The bigger your goals are, guys, the bigger the challenges are going to be. We've all heard more money, more problems, right? Bigger the dreams, the bigger the challenges, right? So guys, the moment you go after your biggest goals, obstacles are bound to show up, right? And ultimately, guys, those obstacles are there to give you feedback on areas of opportunity for growth, right? It's there to also test your character and see if you really, really want it, right? Do you have faith to trust the process that you're going through and trust your training and trust yourself to see yourself through, right? You know, you might have challenges to see if you're truly committed to what you say you want to do, right? Sometimes, you know, we say we want a big goal, but then we get challenged. And at that moment, we'll see if we really, really want it. And I'll tell you guys right now, this is worth it. This is worth it to go after your goals. This is worth it to go after your dreams. This is worth it to go after that experience. It's worth it. And guys, I'll tell you right now, you guys, you know, and I know that if there were no challenges at all, right, all your goals and ambitions would be, if all your goals and ambitions were easy to attain and it didn't take work, right, you probably wouldn't do it, right? And if it was easy, then everybody would be doing it, right? And if everyone was doing it, then it wouldn't be anything worthwhile, right? Is everybody with me there on that? So do the challenging things. Embrace those challenges. If it was easy, you probably wouldn't want it. And if it doesn't challenge you guys, it's not going to change you. Right? So you want to be challenged. You want to be changed. You want to be changed for the better. And guys, if you really want to strengthen your confidence and your self-image, don't wait for life to challenge you, right? Start challenging yourself. That's why you're here. It's to challenge yourself. It's to grow yourself. It's to expand yourself. And by going through those challenges, guys, you're going to gain new experience and new perspective. And it's what you do when you get challenged that determines your abilities and who you truly are and what you're really about. So hone in, embrace that, and take those challenges for what it's worth. And just know that those challenges are there in my life right now to make me better. But also just know that whatever you believe in, whatever faith that you believe in, they wouldn't put it in your life if you weren't capable of accomplishing or handling it or overcoming it. So just know that, guys. So key number two, guys, is embrace those challenges. Just know those challenges are there and they're there to make us stronger. All right. Number three, guys, we have to have courage, right? Are you willing to do the things that scare you, right? And growing is scary, right? Change is scary, right? Overcoming challenges is scary. Handling rejection is scary, right? But through that experience of facing your fear, guys, they go away, right? They disappear. I'm sure you guys have experienced things in life where you were scared about doing something. It was probably making your first phone call here with the job, right? Or, you know, doing that first demo. And after you did it, you're like, oh, this is not that bad after all. I can do this, right? And you just keep moving forward, right? And guys, when you act boldly, right, it makes it easier next time to make that tough choice because you know that you took that step and you face fear and you overcame it and you can do it again and you can do it again and you can do it again, right? And having that courage, that 20 seconds of faith, a leap of faith to make that next phone call, right? To ask for recommendations with confidence, right? To ask that question to connect with somebody that you've been scared to ask, right? That's what it's all about, right? And having that courage. And number four, guys, and the most important part, guys, is giving your very best, right? You and only you are the best decision maker for your destiny, guys. And I encourage you guys to make your competition the person in the mirror, right? We're going to have a lot of competitions up for grabs, right? Our offices are competing against other offices. You might have teams within your team that you're competing against, your team against other teams in your office, right? Our division is competing with other divisions, right? Our region is competing with other regions. But if we all focus on being the very best us we can be, we're going to beat everybody, right? And we're winners and we're champions in our own mind. And that's what it's about, guys. And it's growing yourself, expanding yourself, giving your very, 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 very best, even when you think that you're down, right? Even when you think you're out. It's like, no matter what happens, I'm just going to give my very, very best to the very last moment till something happens, right? And that's what PUSH is about. PUSH is an acronym. P stands for PUSH. U stands for until. S stands for something, and H stands for happen. PUSH until something happens. Persist until something happens. And that's what it's all about, is persisting and moving forward and drawing the line in the sand and continuing to move forward until something happens, right? And every day is an opportunity for you to grow as an individual. Every opportunity is a day for you to push yourself beyond what you were capable of doing yesterday. And that's an opportunity, guys. And so guys, take ownership of your future, take ownership of your opportunity, and success is around the corner. So guys, I just wanted to wrap up with a video that I wanted to share with you about giving your very, very best until the very last moment. And when you get doubted, guys, you're going to have those seeds of doubt in your mind. Don't let them grow, right? Don't let them grow. Pour in and water those positive thoughts. Warm up those positive expectations, and what you can do is incredible.
So, Coach, how strong is Westview this year?
A lot stronger than we are.
You already written Friday night down as a loss, bro?
Well, not if I know we could beat them.
Come here, Brock. You too, Jeremy.
What, am I in trouble now?
Not yet. I want to see you do the death crawl again, except I want to see your absolute best.
What, you only go to the 30?
I think you can go to the 50.
The 50? I can go to the 50 if nobody's on my back.
I think you can do it with Jeremy on your back. But even if you can, I want you to promise me you're going to do your best.
All right.
Your best.
Okay.
You going to give me your best?
I'm going to give you my best.
All right, one more thing. I want you to do it blindfolded.
Why?
Because I want you giving up at a certain point when you can go further. Jeremy, get on his back. Now get a good tight hold, Jeremy. All right, let's go, Brock. Keep your knees off the ground, just your hands and feet. There you go. A little bit left, a little bit left. There you go. Show me good effort. That way, Brock. You keep coming. There you go. It's a good start. A little bit left. A little bit left. There you go, Brock. Good strength. That's it, Brock. That's it.
I'm out of the 20 yet.
Forget the 20. You give me your best. You keep going. That's it. Now, don't stop, Brock. You got more in you than that.
I ain't done. Just rest in a second.
You gotta keep moving. Let's keep moving. Let's go. Don't quit till you got nothing left. There you go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving, Brock. That's it. You keep driving. Keep your knees off the ground. Keep driving. Your very best. Your very best. Your very best. Keep moving, Brock. That's it. That's it. That's it. Keep going. Don't quit on me. Keep going. Keep driving. Keep your knees off the ground. That's it. Your very best. Don't quit on me. Your very best. Keep driving. Keep driving. There you go. There you go. That's it. You keep driving. Keep your knees off the ground. Keep driving. Don't quit till you got nothing left. Keep moving, Brock. That's it. That's it. That's it. Keep going. I want everything you got. Come on. Keep going.
It hurts.
Don't quit on me. Your very best. Keep driving. Keep driving. There you go. There you go.
He's heavy.
I know he's heavy.
But I have strength.
Then you negotiate with your buddy to find more strength, but don't you give up on me, Brock. You keep going. You hear me? You keep going. You're doing good. You keep going. You not quit on me. You keep going.
It hurts.
I know it hurts. You keep going. You keep going. It's all hard from here. 30 more steps. You keep going, Brock. Come on. Keep going.
Burn.
And let it burn.
How is it burning?
It's all hard. You keep going, Brock. Come on. Come on. Keep going. You promised me your best. Your best. Don't stop. Keep going.
Too hard.
It's not too hard. You keep going. Come on, Brock. Give me more. Give me more. Keep going. 20 more steps. 20 more. Keep going, Brock. Give me your best. Don't quit. No. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Don't quit. Don't quit. Don't quit. Brock Kelly, you don't quit. Keep going. Keep going. Go, Brock Kelly. You don't quit on me. No, you keep going. You keep going. Go, Brock. 10 more steps. 10 more. 10 more. 10 more. Keep going. Don't quit. Give me more. You can. You can. 5 more. 5 more. Come on, Brock. Come on. Don't quit. Don't quit. Come on, Brock. Look up, Brock. You're in the end zone.
Guys, my biggest takeaway from seeing that, man, that's very impactful, first and foremost. But even when you can't see the outcome on the other end, right? The challenges, the no sales, the rejection, right? The no's, the cancellations, the no sales, right? When you're challenged, right? Find the strength, find the heart to keep going. Because at the end of the day, if you keep going and you don't quit, right? The victory is going to be on the other side. So, guys, I'm excited to see you guys at SE1. I'm excited to see all the reports. I'm excited to hear about the stories of perseverance. I'm excited to hear about the stories of overcoming. I'm excited to see the triumph on the other end. And I'm excited to see the people you're going to become. So, guys, let's crush this thing. Let's dominate. And let's be the best us we can be.